They never be able to tell me. All they can tell me, sir told me, man told me, therefore I am doing it. Then I ask, what is the method you are using? There are different methods that you use for different kinds of research. In your case, you might have done it. You use the method of reading the book. So they tell you whatever method they use. They ask, why are you using that method? So in your case, you did it because you wanted to find out about people, you know, issues. That is the appropriate thing to do. That's why you choose that. They cannot tell me that. They say, sir, told me, man told me. What kind of a PhD is it? He said, that's not the way to start. In reality, if you start doing a research project of some kind, you conceive some idea, you start doing it, and then you find that some things are not just going where you want them to go. So then you make adjustments to this process. That process is very important, and it's also equally important to think about that process. Because research comes with a lot of frustration also. It comes with the joy of discovery. And the discovery can be the topic, it can be discovering yourself, saying, I can actually do this amazing stuff. It can be the number of those things. Not just about, I can actually do this project. That is one of the things. Yeah? So, that process seems to have happened in both of you. That is what I want to take out. You understand what I'm saying? So, let us talk about exactly what she was saying. That you had a very well all these things coming out, and you had dealing with all this. What am I going to do from these questions? How will I fit it? And then you say, okay, let's discuss it, whatever discussion you both had, whatever discussion you might have had. And I'm sorry, I'm not saying Shita, I'm just saying Shita.
When the first event, sir, came, how do you feel? It felt that, what sir is going to tell